Pray the Lord on your last, but no one else.